Hey guys, welcome back to another Battlefield 1 video. In the last video we completed Friends in High Places, and in today's video we are going to be doing Avanti Savoia. So yeah, let's get straight into it.
Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched. The human spirit drove us to fight where no one had dared to go before. Whether it was the mountains of the Alps or the skies above, we found a way. They said this would be the war to end all wars. But I wonder if there will ever be an end to human ambition and our will to destroy.
We only have two like missions for this one. Okay. I hope this video will be a quick one. You know, I don't really like recording long ass videos, like over an hour. I usually go up to 30 minutes if I have to. Okay, so we are in Italy right now. We either win or we all die. Right.
Are you all right? We're ready for you to cut the cake. Wow, these are incredible.
Yes, it was an incredible time.
You looked very handsome in that uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, no, it's okay, tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together. Just a few days after our 21st birthday. My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission.
Oh my god.
Support Matteo's battalion. We were a proud unit. We changed the war for Italy. The Arditi.
Okay, we got some body armor now. We're stepping up to the second level. Right, let's move. I am like almost equivalent. Hold on.
I had to fight up the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Okay.
Hearing the story makes me worry for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Aditi were proud volunteers. We would have done anything for Italy.
Like I was saying, all my days. The path.
Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first.
Like I was saying, I'm almost equivalent to a tank in this thing. Okay, but even tanks get destroyed. I'm on fire at the moment. Where's the flamethrower? Oh, he's up there. There you go. Sit your ass down, buddy. What? No way that fucking explosion killed me. No way. I was almost at full health. What the hell?
A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first.
Right, we'll go up this way this time, see how it's over here. Grenade out. Fuck, another flamethrower. Okay, he's dead. Push up, push up. Oh shit, I just realized I'm not doing C11 health. Alright, I'm rushing in. The flame troops were some foot soldiers. After that, the church would be ours. Okay. Alright, we killed them all. Oh wait. I mean, I can just sell over here. No one's getting past me. I should go him with the grenade. No, we lost a man.
There was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Matteo's unit. I had to destroy it.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there.
Oh fuck. Okay, in the building. I'm starting to run out of health.
Thank you.
Oh shit, that's my guy. My bad.
Matteo and the entire Italian offensive was in danger as long as that artillery can remain. So I had to take it down.
There's a flamethrower here. Got him. Oh no, I'm about to run out of ammo on this gun. Alright, switch weapons. Guys, back up, back up, back up. Oh, just rush straight through the fire. Let's go. Any more? Oh yeah, we got one over here. There we go. And let's watch it. Go kaboom. There we go.
That explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes. And that was my next target. gun was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself.
Okay, push up. Go, go, go. Jesus.
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Oh no, I'm not doing too well on health. No, I'm dead. Man, that is difficult. You can't, you literally cannot move around at all.
Oh no, I think I'm dead here.
Come on, regen, please. Is that all of them? Oh, let's go. We done it.
Were you still safe behind? shine your armor?
Of course, of course. Nothing could dent it. But then the planes veered away.
They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh God, Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice.
Okay, we don't have the armor anymore now, so we do need to be a bit more careful.
Find Mateo. He could have been anywhere.
At least we can move around a lot quicker now.
It started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
I'm not doing so well on health. No, oh fuck, man. Okay, give me this weapon. We got some more stuff over here though. Oh shit. Oh my days, this is a sniper. I do love my snipers.
We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy farm.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Jesus. Where do you think you're running off to, boy? Come here. No, 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 no. Back up. Back up, bitch.
Sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
Right, let's go over here. Oh, okay. This is Mateo's unit.
Look at the bodies. We had to have made it to the fort. Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere.
Oh, Jesus. Down, 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 down. No, oh my God. We are gonna die a lot now because we don't have that armor. I got used to wearing it and just rushing in, but yeah, we can't do that anymore. Okay, so now we know that he's not in there, so let's just go and push straight up to the fort.
Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
What?
Fire. Fire everywhere.
Okay, we have to move. Oh, fucking hell, man. What? Why couldn't we have just kept the armor? Come on. Okay, we're gonna go across the bridge, take out that vehicle thing. The bridge is over here somewhere.
Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't.
Ah, here it is. Fuck, move! Oh my god, bro. Okay, we go and take out that vehicle and we jump straight off the bridge. Move. Down, somewhere. Okay, good enough. What the fuck, man? What the hell? Everywhere I go, I die. What am I supposed to do? Okay, we're gonna leave that thing alone. Hold on, if we use my sniper, we can just sit somewhere and just snipe them.
I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. We had to have made it to the fort. Some of the things I saw.
We are pushing up so much. Okay, we haven't made it this far before. We need to switch weapons. We don't have a lot of that on that one anymore. Oh shit, oh my god. Okay, the tables have turned. These guys have armor. Out the door, out the door. Yes, we got him, let's go. Come on, peek.
I don't know how.
Okay.
I just knew Matteo wasn't there.
Find Matteo. Oh shit, is that Matteo up there?
Had almost stopped looking.
No, I don't think that was him.
Matteo had escaped. And then...
Oh, there he is. Right, that was the quickest one so far. In the next video, we are going to be doing the runner I am gonna leave it here. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you leave a thumbs up. Also, make sure you are subscribed and you have turned on the post notifications. Go and check out the two videos on the screen. The left one is a previous Battlefield 1 video. The other one will just be another video, which you may want to go and watch. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.